Alright guys, so it's not trash hit the wall. So yes, make sure you subscribe to my channel. Hit a thumb, like thumbs up, leave a comment down below. Also subscribe to my personal channel, I could 12 hourly. So I'm doing the challenges today, you guys. So last night I actually did two of the challenges. Okay, let's get to 67 subscribers, because right now I'm trying to make my channel grow, because I have 9 videos and 105 subs. I'm not begging you guys for subs, that's just for feedback. Yeah, so alright. So this is my first challenge I'm gonna do for today. Alright. So we just go to the bar. Alright. We're gonna eat this. Guys, because that's what it's actually all about. Try to eat this. Yeah, alright. Keep going, guys. Okay, he's not trying to go to the wall actually. We don't want that. Remember it, please. Guys, also comment down who's your favorite NASCAR driver. Mine is Kyle Busch. I want to know who is your guys' favorite driver. Leave it down in the comments section below. If you don't have a favorite NASCAR driver, that's okay. That's okay. Just watch the race. That's it. Yeah, so I just came back from, okay, I hit the wall. So as I was gonna say, I just came back from school. Yeah, so we need to play this, guys. 47.8 now, now it's 7.7. We hit the wall there, that's not good that we hit the wall. Just let go of the gas, because we need to complete this challenge. Alright, let's not hit the wall, let's just keep going. Yeah, so alright, geez. I was gonna lose it. Braxton. I know. Oh, then that's called Jerry's name. Yeah. Also, you guys enjoy watching NASCAR videos. You come to the right place. Guys, we're not passing. Alright, wait a second. We need to try again, guys. Hi, at least our challenge rating is 90%. Alright, let's continue. We try challenge. Here we go. Just let hit the wall. That's not be bad actually. Alright, there we go. Oh jeez, he's pulling away from with a lot. Let's go to the top. Alright, let's keep going. Alright, let's just let go of the gas from here, because or else we will just be hitting the wall a lot. We don't want to hit the wall actually. So if you want to comment on my videos, you guys, make sure you turn on the post notifications and turn on the little bell, that way you guys can keep up with all my videos. That way you guys can keep up with my That way you just you guys know when I upload a brand new video. Yeah. So here, so we can look at here. I'm just sucking right now. It's not good, actually. I just gotta keep going. You guys know that too, right? I know you guys do. Oh, I hit the wall, that's not good. It's not good, you guys. Hit the wall. I just keep doing what I'm doing. Alright, so 40.0. My previous. Okay, so we go through. Guys, I think I might catch him this time. I'm not sure actually. I'm actually not sure. Alright, let's go here. Alright, he's not hit the wall. He's not hit the wall. The main objective for this time, you guys, is just to pass the 9 car. Alright, we got 2 to go, which I think we have enough time. Gotta let go, so don't hit the wall, we're about to hit the wall. I think I might be catching here, I'm not sure. Let's just keep going though. Let's keep going. Let go the gas. But we're about to hit the wall here. I actually don't know if I can catch you guys. I don't know. I don't know if I can catch him. I just don't know if I can catch him. Yeah, I don't know. Okay, well. Yeah, I'm gonna finish second again, you guys. The challenges are hard, they're meant to be hard. Unlike NASCAR Heat 3, challenges weren't as hard because they were easy to do. Yeah, but as you do challenges, it's still the same tensions that you get. And I'm going for a second again. I literally had to complete this. This is not good. I need to complete this, you guys. Yeah, gotta have to retry. Gotta do my car angle here. Just not hit the wall. But that's probably the main objective that you don't want to try to do. Not hit the wall. Yeah, I think so. I'm not sure if I don't want to. Guys, comment down if you gone to a NASCAR track. I have before, what you call that. Please comment down below if you have. Also, if you guys want to you guys want to follow me. Follow me on TikTok or Snapchat. For TikTok, it's 4200575. And then for Snapchat, it's Nishy123. Yeah, so you guys know, it'll be in the description down below. Yeah, so right now we're actually trying to catch the number 9 car. This is the second lap. Yeah, so let's just keep going. Okay, now it's deep. Okay, trying to catch the night card, but okay, yeah, I don't think catching. I was fine, but not anymore. Oh god, Jesus, what's the door right there? I had to go to gas. Yeah. I tilted me, I want to catch him again. If I don't like complete this, it's probably frustrating for me, you guys, because I really want to complete this challenge as I hit the wall. Yeah. Yeah, I don't think we catch it. Okay. Oh! Yeah, hit the wall right there. Yeah. Yeah. I don't think we can catch anymore because it's white flag right there. Yeah. I wish we could actually catch it. Like, if it was like a little bit. As I hit the wall right there, I didn't want to do that. It's not what I want actually. Still, they can't catch it. I'm gonna have to keep trying and just keep catching him. Okay, yeah, hit the wall right there. This is not cool. It's not cool, no. Why is that head crash into the wall? Hit like. Are you serious? Man, it's not. I just want. Oh my gosh, it is hard. Guys. Alright, just keep going. Alright, let's go back on top. Let's just move away from the little lines. The one black. And now we gotta. Now I'm gonna let go here, start turning. Alright, I think so this time I gotta complete this challenge. Yeah, it's just keep going. And also has a bunch of bumps this time. But turn off for games, they added bumps. And it looks so real, actually. Yeah. So right now it's gonna be 4 left for me. Alright, now we got the gas. Alright, okay, come on. I think I'm catching this thing, you guys. I'm not sure if I am, but if I don't catch him, I'll be upset. Okay, good job right there, so we don't hit the wall. Yep. Alright, let's keep going. Dude, that's already so many bombs in here. Thanks to 74 games, they did a really good job. But for Nesca Fly, it's pretty cool. Nesca Fly Evolve. It's pretty, really cool. Alright, to the left, I think. Alright, just keep going. Okay, hold on, just go like that so we don't hit the wall. Alright, just keep going. Yeah, alright, let's just try to catch this guy. Yeah, like I said, 2 left remaining. Alright, start turning. Alright. Oh god, I'm gonna hit the wall there. Bro. That was probably risky right there. And like that. Yeah. Okay, don't really hit the wall. It's not good, guys. I really wanted to get this challenge. Yeah. Keep going. Seriously, if I don't catch this guy, I'll be really upset. I really wanted this guy. Are you serious right now? No! Why are you? Come on. And I hit the one right there. Alrighty. Discreet checker. Alright, guys. Let's just keep trying. Let's go angle. Alright. We just try to go to the top. I think that's what try to do. I think I want to. Alright, slow. Okay, dude. We're gonna catch this guy this time, because I haven't completed this challenge at all. I was gonna do it last night, you guys, but I had to go. It's a hit wall. Yeah, so I was gonna do a snack, but I had to go to eat upstairs. So I was gonna. Oh, dude, no! Because it just is. It's meant to be difficult. But this is how life works. Alright, so yeah, I can finish second again. anyways, guys, thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe. Leave a like, leave a comment from below. Yeah, and don't forget that we're growing my channel. We have 9 kids and I have 105. So yeah, thanks for watching, you guys. I'll see you in the next video.